Hello everyone, please welcome and join me these steps. Today, I'm going to share with you HUMMER, H2. My HUMMER don't have front grille, and I'm going to install the front grille. As you've seen, my other HUMMER has the front grille, but this one don't have it. So I'm going to install it, and it's very easy and simple process. So this is the front grille. I'm going to install it. This one takes two bolts at the bottom, one on the top, which goes inside. In order to install it, we're going to remove this plastic grill. And we just need to pull this one out. The plastic grill I shown you in the front. Once we open the hood, this is the front plastic grill. And this one is one clip here, one clip here, one clip here, and one right there. So, we need to take this one out of the clip. As I shown you, one clip holding here and two here and one there. So we just basically pry it out. This one, don't be afraid, it's not going to break. Just like this. These are the clips. One, two, three, and four. Once we remove these clips, this plastic cover comes off, and now we need to take these existing bolt from the body, two here and one here, and same thing, two here and one right there. These two bolts require 13 millimeter socket, and these four bolts require 15 millimeter. We're going to take these one off. I'm going to remove these. After removing the bolts, installation process is very easy and very simple. First, we're going to put the bolt. So now we can put the other two bolts, and just we're going to do the hand tie. Don't tighten it, because it's really important that we have to align the other two bolts, the one I show you inside. We're going to put those on. So we're going to use a 13 millimeter socket for these bolts, and please make sure you need to remove the top bolt. So we're going to bring the grill up, and then we align it. And this one is a big spacer, like a washer. So make sure that you don't drop it. So now I'm going to tighten these. Once it's nicely secured, then we're going to secure from the bottom. It's nicely secure. It's all done. And now we're going to close it. Once we tighten the bolts, then we're going to put the cover back, and we're going to snap in. Prior to putting it back, I'm going to clean it, and then I'm going to put it back. So that's how it's easy to put together the front grille on your HUMMER, and it brings the outlook of your HUMMER. I'm going to put link under my description, and if you want to upgrade yours, please check it out. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Easy steps. I will be uploading many more videos of HUMMER H2. If you haven't subscribed, then please do so. And thank you, and have a good day. Bye-bye.